from the attachment. Insert the tap in the tap adapter QA. Push and hold the push. Release after inserting the tap. Match the square of the tap with square given in the tap adapter. Make sure that spindle taper is clean. Mount the attachment in the machine taper by force. Match the lugs of the adapter with the slot given in the attachment. Marking shows the tapping torque. Due to the high requirement of the tapping torque, the attachment will declutch. To engage the clutch mechanism, rotate the attachment anti-clockwise as shown. Set the torque as per the tap requirement. Make sure that the sleeve is in its original position after setting the torque.